Okay, for my first meal of the day, we went to our local Mexican restaurant and I got buffalo wings, and it comes with a little bit of salad, tomatoes, and sour cream. And this will be it for my first meal, and then I'm getting a second meal to take with me to go. And this is the second meal, which is a fajita salad that has chicken, mixed vegetables with a cheese sauce over top, with a little bit of salad fixings, and then that will be it for the day.
I had half of my food left over, so I took it home, hoping to have that for dinner if I got hungry later on. But my husband decided he was hungry and wanted it, so I ended up having a serving of nuts to finish out my evening. Blessings.
Good morning, guys. It is 6:30 on Friday the 11th, and I did my morning weigh-in, and I'm claiming that new low. Let's give it a look. Alrighty. So, my weigh-in yesterday, I was at 218.4 after being sick the whole day before with diarrhea and vomiting. So I was sure that when I weighed in this morning that I would go up if I ate anything, which I did yesterday. Me and my sister went out for a very late lunch, and we got Mexican, and I got a chicken fajita salad and an order of hot wings. So I had that. Then when I come home a little bit later, about 8 o'clock in the evening, I had a serving of nuts. So I was like, yeah, I'm sure be up a little bit in the morning. I got up this morning and weighed exactly the same as yesterday. No change at all. So I'm claiming that new low. So, yay me. I've got meetings today and work with my individuals this evening, and it's just going to be busy for the next 2 days. I work 14 hours a day and 14 hours tomorrow, and that'll put me in for the week. So I'm going to go ahead and get off here, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow on Shout Out Saturday. So I guess I'm going to have to call it a whisper out, because it'll be so early in the morning, I'll have to be quiet. All right. I cannot remember now who had said that in the comment section. Oh my goodness. I cannot remember. But I told him I was going to take that whisper out. All righty, guys. I've got to get to work. You have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow. Blessings.